On YouTube, Bromez here. Welcome back to More God of War, episode 17. Alright, what skills can I do this time? Am I got enough to that? Yeah, I have. Good. Come on, Andy. There we are. I'm gonna get a shield combat done. That's 3,000. Okay, 5,000 for that. That shield combat completely maxed out then.
Ah, I can read what this says now. But it's a name. Rota! Whoa! The name made it light up.
It is not a name I know.
Me neither. Huh.
I wonder. Let's just, I know I've been wrong before, but let's just try this.
I told you.
No.
We should come back with the cipher.
Right, let's go back to the witch. Just found a statue of four, was it? Oh, my God. Right, let's just explore around here a little bit just to see what I can find. Speaking of which, there's a chest here.
Some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
Huh. The dog there. Pace explore with parts.
Here we go.
Oh, sugar. Where did you come from? I didn't even see you there.
It is over. Look here.
Sir! It's some kind of wrong. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map!
Right, okay. Just casually carrying the head out of him. Oh.
So, could you think of any stories to tell?
There was a man I knew a long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
We will continue another time.
Good.
I'm behind that bloody bird that's over there. Missed it.
Over.
Well, that's one way to get out of there. Just an easier way to do it. Oh. Okay. Well, I might have it now. Right, I've got it, I've got it, I've got it, I've got it.
One more for the collection.
Well, I think I might have it now. I didn't see it before.
Later.
See ya. That one there. Sorted.
See you later,
Adam.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, health. No. Forgot I did the last one. There's a way up there. Has to be. I need to jump up like before and knock the chain down. Alright, let's carry on exploring. Ah, oh, boat's that way, innit? So what's over there? Alright, let's go. Where was I? Another hidden.
So what story were you going to tell?
There was one who concerned the hare and the tortoise, but set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
Can we finish later?
Perhaps. Boy.
Yes, sir. Kavikia.
Whoa. Oh, that's one of these things they have to see. Fuck. Oh, that's a dead giant.
Watch out!
I'm good.
I think I should be helping.
Well done, boys. Never thought I'd see a scrap like that again.
What do you want?
To thank you. These dead reavers drowned me many winters ago. And I've been itching to see them get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed. I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple. But I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
Have you seen other men? Living? A bearded one with tattoos.
Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both.
I'll commit a fisherman this time. Oh, thank you.
Well, we can't expect them all to know something useful.
Keep this.
Andy?
Yeah?
Break. Well, it's got to be another one like this somewhere. What'd I get? Symbol defiance, what that actually means. It's kinda like Kratos defying their gods in the old God of Wars, I guess. There's one big ass giant.
Expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying.
Another area I discovered.
So what story were you going to tell?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. Oh, we will finish that later.
Okay.
Wow, it's another pool. Oh, perfect. Gotcha. I didn't see it there. Right, no creepy callers come out and... I hear a hammer. Oh, it's Brock again.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. These runes read death inside.
Oh, cool. Sounds fun. Find the dwarf green ring, okay.
So, Brock said his friend was dwarven, like him.
There. I found quite a few hidden areas lately.
Look if you wish. I need to gather resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh.
What? Okay, what is... I hear war.
If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Oh. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Oh, I'm about to fight that thing, am I?
Be ready.
Oh, I should wait up there somewhere.
Soul Leader got him. Must have been part of that alchemist group.
Is that alchemist cave I've done about before? Right, I've got to find the runes to figure out this puzzle. One, I'll just blow it up over there. That's probably it's from the seal, okay. It's a nice bit of silver. Come on, Andy. Bear with me a sec, guys, I've got to go take a piss. Right, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. Oh, where's the other one? Oh, there he is.
It's the ring! On that severed hand!
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Oh.
Tell Brock. I'll need to fight it, right?
No. You fight it.
But why?
Yay!
Because you are frightened of it.
I just gotta find a way to go there then. Fucking hell, it's two of them now. Okay. Where did he come from? Right, okay. Okay, let's do it. Don't get stuck in the Kratos thing, you're just wasting my rage. Right. Where the fuck is he? I am dead. I ain't surviving this. Told ya. I'll fight a soul thing in a minute, man. Oh my god. You're dead. Thank you. thank you. Oh, I'm trapped in a corner. Should have him. Where do these things keep coming from? Okay, so take a while. Okay. I got. I forget I have that power. Whoa, okay, block and get out of the way. Okay, so much for having up. I'm dead. Let's go back to that ruin now. Yeah, we're definitely getting harder.
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
No, I ain't going for it yet. I think that's what I'm doing here yet. Still way up there somewhere. I saw another way to do something, man.
Atreus, to me.
Oh, it's just another way out, okay. Alright, let's go take out a bloody soul thing out, whatever they call them. Can you just ask him nicely and hope to give it to you? This boss seems difficult. Why are you letting me up there, stay up with Archer?
Make no sudden movement.
We are. Okay, yeah, he's got a strong attack on that. not wasted. Come on, healing spell. I can dance around this guy all day, but just give me my healing spell. There you are. Some health. Open up, open up, open up. That worked. Oh, he went out difficult. Okay, that was actually quite easy. Green ring belongs to Brock's friend and Vary. Brock will probably want to give us a look. Oh, I've done what he wanted to do. Okay. Time for you to die now, boy.
Ashes, most likely.
Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Okay, guys, that's how you defeat him, man. Just wondering, like the ancient thing I had to fight before. Oh, okay, something in there. I was expecting it to be more difficult than that.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. These rooms were written fast. Spelled out Eugene Stain.
What's that?
I don't know about
him. Increases resistance burn. Oh.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
Trusting him to think about a reward. Got a point though. Oh, great. Whoa. Any more? What do I hear? Where the hell is he? I can't open the chest till it's gone. Okay, this is glitched out, isn't it? It's glitched out on me. What the hell? Okay, we start from checkpoint then, I guess. Glitched out on me, I couldn't even leave the area. I don't know. That's better. It works. Back here anyway, so that works.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the... Ah, cool, that's the way out then. Huh? Well, a bit more exploring around here. Oh, I'm going to go back all the way around again, aren't I? Because there's obviously got to be more in here. Alright, let's go back this way. Come on, Atreus, catch up, right?
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Weak point? He's dead. That's what I wanted to do. Up here. I'm not even doing a storyline right now. I'm going back to a witch's house ages ago. Oh, is that it? It's another way down. I'm back up here. Oh, that's boring. Give me a sec, guys. Let's head back to Brockman. Oh, hang on, there's something there. I didn't even see it, it's a slime. Okay.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside, and, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation.
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Angari left a bit of magic inside for you, cooked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Well, it's better in strength and defense, but okay. Hold on, give it a go.
I'm not as interested as I thought. Hey, where's your beast of burden?
What do you mean? I ate her. Fat bits of her out just a while ago.
What is wrong with you?
What? Her milk ran dry.
She was your friend.
Then she'll be happy I'm so well fed. Shit burns, boy, you got a real sentimental streak, know that? Don't get yourself confused out there. I'm getting back to you.
Huh. Okay, this boy's actually gonna help a little bit more now. Before he used to get in the way, but now he's actually kind of helpful.
Come boy.
Right, still one more thing around that I need to explore and find.
So, what happened with the hare and the tortoise?
The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
That way. Everyone knows that hare and the tortoise. Everyone knows that race. Is that a big door?
Massive. There must be a way to open this gate. Somehow.
I'll sense the flight coming. That's a hidden area.
Here.
Another portal thing. Whoa, okay, where did he come from? We'll be ready. Huh!
Come and face me, God of...
Your challenges mean nothing to the gods, Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. Now start with that statue in my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. Of course, we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. I was left with nothing but grief. Eventually, I lost that as well, and found only rage in its place.
I'm so sorry.
Come, boy. We have a statue to destroy.
Cool.
Grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor.
Well, I know I've got to do another one. Thank you. It's not blowing up. I don't know what I do now. Let's go ahead and play. And all that.
I cannot rest while my mother's murderer stands above my father's grave.
No creepy quarters inside. What do I get? Golden Tasman protection. All I gotta do is figure out a way to destroy that thing. I'm guessing it's in the water lows or whatever.
My father was buried with a valuable family heirloom. It is yours. If you want.
That spirit.
The one whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Will his story be a reminder? The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
Got any more short and purposeful stories for me?
Very well. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, the stag. But set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
Can we finish later?
Perhaps.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Vader. Southern outpost of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
Hey, Brock. You ever hear of a Dwarf King?
I suppose you're talking about Motsignir? Some bitch ruled over the humans once lived in this area. Built itself a castle just north here.
A Dwarven castle? What's it like?
You got yourself a pair of eyes and legs, ain't you? Might want to stock up before you head that way, though. Old Motsignir's known for collecting all manner of killer and creatures. Not sure who's looking after him now.
Oh, fun.
So what'd you find out there?
I ain't got nothing to do with any of that.
Later then.
Hello. Whoa! Compensating you, Kratos.
Marks. They're all grouped together, so maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather.
Don't be a dragon.
They died anyway.
Right foot! Man, I've got walls, mate.
Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
To build statues this big.
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying.
I found so many hidden areas today.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves.
Poor dog, let's have a look around here.
So what story were you going to tell?
There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag.
What's that?
A hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in a saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse and made us.
Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point somewhere.
Whoa, where did he come from? But it froze me again, so I was distracted and didn't even see him. He was stunned and been attacked by wolves, and still managed to hit me. Come out here, mate. Come out here and fight me. Mate, he hits quick and fast. Mate. Whoa. Okay. Let's just kill him this time. Oops. That goddess easily killed by a hammer. Killed easier. Easier. Okay, you got stuck there. How? I'm trying to slide out of the way. This wasn't working. Come on. Well, I assume dead. Let's kill the next one now, once and for all. What's up here? No, just another way to the docks. Oh, wow, what's this?
His father's great. Find anything good?
Perhaps.
Father, we're going to bring down that statue, right?
What statue, isn't it? How am I meant to bring down a statue? What's back in that chest? Okay.
Gods do not fall this easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry.
Come here, you poxy bird. Can't get him. Forget it. I bought that embers anyway. I don't really do much.
Father, why did the gods cause so much trouble for us?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
Another dragon! That dragon there. Please. Oh.
So, what happened when the horseman had to deal with the hunter?
He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to run.
That's it, guys, for today. I'm thinking I'm gonna do a dragon in the next video. I'll start it straight away after I finish this, but it'll be a week later. Hope you like what I've done so far. If you do, drop a like and subscribe and hit the notification bell. Peace out.